How do you find this place?
Alright.
How do you find this place?
GPS. This technology, 2019. Have you heard of it?
No.
Came from the kampung and the GPS brought us here.
Driving from the city to get down to Putrajaya, but it's not flat out. It's well, it means about the China to me. And trust following the map. Remember, like, you were following the map, and the map shows like it was like, in the middle of nowhere.
How to zoom in?
It's like a stop from the map. It shows the middle of nowhere, and we grew up a little bit, and then found a place. Actually, next to it is the big one. Basically, I'm in the middle of nowhere, but the place called Putrajaya.
Putrajaya what?
You book it?
Right.
Yes. Okay. So, this place so locked up. A lot of people here or something.
We are sharing a table, and then you can take the camera and show the surroundings.
So, AJ is playing his phone. Ryan is playing his phone, and Dini. Well, she's not playing the phone because no connection. Live music there as well. I guess before the
right.